Are you having a bad hair day and doesn't know how to style your hair? No worries. In this video, I'm gonna share 6 easy peasy Alia Bhatt inspired hairstyles which you can rock even on your bad hair day. But my heart still beats when I say no, it's yes. I'm putting you to the test. Can you handle me? Do you have the key? Sorry that I've been playing. So let's start with combing the hair thoroughly to remove all the knots and tangles from the hair. Now I'm taking this Pantene oil replacement on my hand and applying it all over the length of my hair to give them a healthy shine. As the hair is prepped now, let's begin with the hairstyles. I took a side partition for this hairstyle just like Alia, but you can even opt for a center partition. Take a small section of hair near the partition and twist it to form a twisted braid, and keep adding the hair from the sides if you need extra volume. Once you reach the center of your head below the crown area, secure the braid with a pin. Now repeat the same steps on the other side too. I just pulled my hair from the braid to cover my forehead, so this step is purely optional. If you have a small forehead, you can skip this step. And there you go, our simple, quick and easy hairstyle number 1 is ready. So this hairstyle is a continuation for the first one. Just take any bracelet or chain which matches your outfit and place it around the braid you made and secure it with a bobby pin at the back. This hairstyle is perfect when you have any back-to-back occasions and parties and don't have time to wash your hair. Just take a small section of hair from behind your ear and check its length. Now divide the section into 2 parts and start twisting both of them like a rope to make a rope braid. Now secure the braid with a pin and keep it aside. This step is completely optional. Because of my bangs, I have very short hair in the front, so I'm securing them first so that they can stay in place for longer duration. You can skip this step if you have longer hair in the front. So now I'm taking the braid and placing it on the head just like a headband and securing it behind the other ear. Meanwhile, you can pull the braid little bit for the extra volume. Comb your front hair neatly and ta-da, your headband hairstyle is ready. I just pull a small portion of the hair from my bangs to make it look even more cuter and stylish. For this hairstyle, take side partition and gently press your hair on the top to make it flat. Now pinch the hair a little bit on the side to see how the hair is falling on your forehead. If you are happy with how it's looking, then take any hairpin and pin it exactly on the same place where you pinched it earlier. Adjust the front portion of your hair according to your face shape and this beautiful hairstyle is done. This hairstyle might look complicated, but trust me, it's so damn easy to do. Again, go with the side partition and just take a small section of hair as shown and make a regular 3-strand braid with it. After the braid is done, just secure it with any pin. Now, just below the first braid, take another section of hair and make the second braid and secure it. For the third braid, take a section of hair from the back of the first braid and again make a 3-strand braid. And for the other side, first I'm securing my bangs. And now taking a section of hair above the pin, which I use to secure my bands, and braiding it so that the pin will hide under the braid. And now make a second braid just below the first braid. So in total we made 5 small braids on both the sides, and I felt even this hairstyle is looking cute. But to finish off this hairstyle, take the braids from the left side and secure them one after another on the right side, and braids from the right side goes to the left side. Secure all the braids with the help of bobby pins. And the oh so complicated hairstyle is ready in just under 5 minutes. For this hairstyle, take all the hair and divide it into 2 sections and make a fishtail braid. If you don't know how to do a fishtail braid, take a thin strand of hair from the outside of the left section and join it to the right section. Similarly, take a thin strand of the hair from the outside of right section and join it to the left section. In simple words, the strands of hair from the left section become a part of the right one, and the hair from right goes to the left section. Continue doing this till you reach the end. Once you reach the end, secure the braid with an elastic. Now comes the funniest part. Pull the braid as much as you can to make it look more voluminous and messy. Fishtail braids look so stunning when they are messy, and this was my go-to hairstyle before I cut my hair too short. So to style the front part of the hair, I'm taking the bangs randomly and securing them at the back, leaving a few strands of hair in the front to cover my forehead. Just remember one thing, even if you are taking hairstyle inspirations from anyone, the final styling should be done according to your face shape. And here you go, the hairstyle number 6 is ready. So that's it about today's video, guys. I hope you all liked it. If you do so, please like this video, share this with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Until next time, take care. Bye-bye.